Hello everyone, welcome back to Backyard Soccer, MLS Edition, and we're playing against the Rockets. Let's do it. Okay, excuse me, a decrease on Angela, a kicking boost for Reese, a bit of an increase for Kenny, and how is everyone else? And Gretchen has an increase. Okay, good. Do these guys even have like that? Okay, I guess. Okay, happy and a bad day. Okay.
Let's get the party started. It's time to get down with your favorite soccer players. Welcome, soccer fans, to a beautiful day at Parks Department Field number 7. Both teams are warming up for what's sure to be a nail biter here today. My name is Sunny Gay, and I'm joined by my esteemed colleague, John Sunny. It's a delight to be here for such an esteemed sporting occasion.
My OCD.
Going head-to-head in today's game are the Blue Bombers and the Mighty Rockets. The Bombers are playing wonderfully. BSL fans have no doubt that they can pull out another win for this season. Let's see what's happening on the field. The Bombers.
I always forget about that.
Looking for an attacker.
Oof.
Corner kick coming up for the Bombers. This is a great place to have a shot on goal. They have started off with a bang.
Yes, we have.
The Rockets restart the game. I am open. Dribbles it up. Tremendous ball control. That one will belong to the Bombers. This one will belong to the Bombers. Dribbles it up. She drives it. I got this, guys. I got impressive control. Controlled it. It was offside. I agree with that call.
Let's go, Annie.
The Rockets will restart the game. Slides in. Takes a chance. And a goal!
Reese is using that increase.
The Rockets restart the game. Takes a play by the defense. Let's freeze it up.
Oh yeah, that's his second goal. Can Reese get a hat trick in this game? Who knows?
Tremendous ball control. Brings it under control. Tammy pokes it free. Quickly into the middle.
Oh, fence free to the goalie. I almost said catcher. Oh my gosh.
The Bombers will restart the game, so they will kick off after the goal, but still have a comfortable lead.
Yes, we do. Reese, but we might have to do substitutes soon. Oof. Angela? We have to do substitutes anyways. Oh boy! Oh, wait, I actually have an idea. Okay.
Let's see what they do here. I dropped it down. Tremendous ball control. Black, freeze it up. Carries it upfield.
Over her head.
Brings it under control. control. Tremendous ball control.
There we go.
Wind up.
Oh, I thought Mikey was gonna get his first goal.
Let's
see how the team's feeling. Go back in. Can you go? Yeah, anyway.
With the board of the Rockets, kick off to start the second half. Wide in, black, freeze it up. Take one. Put it in. Such
cool. Let's go. Wonder if Annie will get the hat trick. The first one. We'll see. Or first one the game. Or so what. Mikey hoping for his attempt. Okay, time for substitutes for reals. Get the hat trick. We'll see. Oh! Oh! Good try, Mikey.
That's really a quality finish there. That'll be a goal kick for the Rocket. With the dribble. White frees it up. Looks for an opening with a pass.
Pass it to Kenny. I'll see what I can do, Mikey.
We have the...
Oh, dang. Oops. And let's go frog.
We have the blood. That'll be a goal kick for the rocket. Carries the ball. And the play by the back. Time to control there. I got this guy. Jeffrey.
And it fades in through the fence.
Goal kick, white. I got this kid. Impressive control.
And the game is pretty much over. And I just said it too early.
There's the whistle and this game is history. This is why I love the game, folks. The Bombers have slaughtered their opponents. 11-1. This really was an exhilarating match, Sonny. The Bombers knew what they needed to do to win, and they executed their game plan to perfection. Well done indeed.
Alrighty. Next up, the Melonheads. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!